Ishita asks, what is contentment and why do we run behind it? Ishita, we never run behind contentment. We run behind another thing called satisfaction. Contentment is not a goal to be achieved. Contentment is right now. Contentment is our intrinsic fullness, which opens up in the absence of any desire. When there is no desire, then you know that everything is all right. That is contentment. That's an intrinsic fullness. You don't run after it to get it. But yes, there is another word. You see, the dictionary would say that these two are synonymous, contentment and satisfaction. But in life, these two are poles apart. Very, very different. We run after satisfaction. What do we say? We say that if we get that, then we will be satisfied. We say that if we get that, then we will be satisfied. That which you are after is always ahead, always in future. Am I right? Do you ever say that in this moment, if I get something, I'll be satisfied? Because if you say this moment, then by the time you say this moment, it has already become time, become past. So de facto, you are always aspiring about the future, a hope into the future. If I get that, then the disease is right now, that you feel dissatisfied. And what is the kind of false treatment that your mind works out? It says, do that and that will be a cure. I run after satisfaction. This running after proves that I am not satisfied. Otherwise, why would I run after satisfaction? The disease is right now. But the stupid mind, it says there is a cure in the future. The fact of the matter is, if the disease is right now, there must be a cure right now. How can the unhappiness of today be cured by the happiness of tomorrow? You are unhappy on Sunday. You say something happens on Tuesday that would make me happy and satisfied. Now, even if you become happy on Tuesday, can you become happy on Sunday? There is Sunday here and there is a Tuesday ahead of it. Sunday is right now and I am unhappy. And my mind works out a great treatment. It says, on Tuesday you will get something, you have made a target. And on Tuesday you reach that target and you become happy. Now even if I do become happy, when would I become happy? Tuesday. On Tuesday. And when am I unhappy?
Sunday.
When is the disease?
On Sunday.
Has the treatment worked? It's such a poor treatment. It's such a poor treatment. And yet, the mind keeps on running after satisfaction in the future. It does not pause to observe its restlessness. The moment that is observed, there is contentment. There is contentment. The understanding of what really is contentment. That understanding itself is full, complete, finished. That does not mean that there would be no action after Sunday. There would be great action, but that action will arise from contentment, not dissatisfaction. Our actions arise from dissatisfaction, right? I say that today is Sunday and I am dissatisfied, so I am acting so that I can get satisfied on Tuesday. There is another, and what will be the quality of this action? What will be the quality of this action? When I am acting, what kind of mood will I have? Irritated, expectant, and also dull. Because you know today is Sunday, the real thing is on Tuesday, so how am I feeling right now? Today is Sunday, the real thing is on Tuesday, how am I feeling right now? Miserable. Miserable. The quality of my actions would be poor. Would be diseased. There is another kind of action that arises from contentment. I am acting, but I am acting out of contentment. I am already happy, and from this happiness I am acting, and in that action there is great energy, great vigor, a great sense of surety, youthfulness, real youthfulness, not confusion, not hope, not target, not goal, just pure action arising from contentment. And then that movement is its own result. You do not seek a result in the future. There is this moment in which I am joyfully acting, and that moment is over. It gave me what it could, and it's gone now. There is this new moment, and I am acting in this new moment. I am not looking forward to that or this or this. There is the now, and the now is its own result, and I am contented with it. There is nothing that is left to be achieved tomorrow or day after. I am fully into it. Are you getting it?